You're more than welcome to stand back there and report, but you are not allowed to, like I said, record or come near this counter where there's personal identification of any of the customers at this facility. Understood?
You're mistaken. And who are you, sir? What's your name?
I'm the supervisor.
You're the supervisor? What's your name, sir?
My name is none of your concern at the moment.
Oh, then your opinion is none of my concern. Guys, we're back again with another video. Today we are at the United States Post Office in East Aurora. We're going to see if they respect our rights to take pictures and video from publicly accessible areas, see if they're up to date on the rules and regulations governing this federal building. Let's see how they do. Scale there. It's a relic. Packaging over here. Shipping supplies. Passport fees. Some gift cards over here. box information. Semi-annual rate, $298. By 10:30, Monday through Saturday. Safety checks. Absolutely. You're on which way?
You cannot record any personal information of the customers.
I'm not.
You're more than welcome to stand back there and record, but you are not allowed to, like I said, record or come near this counter where there's personal identification of any of the customers at this facility. Understood?
You're mistaken.
I'm not mistaken.
Yes,
I'm just following protocol.
But so you're wrong.
I'm just asking you, if you could, please refrain from approaching the counter or any of these customers here, like I said, up near the counter where there's
I'm not filming their transactions. I'm filming from back there. And when I come up to do my transaction, I will 100% come up to the counter and film my transaction.
You can film yours.
Mm-hmm.
You cannot approach any of these customers or come near the counter and record any of their personal identification.
Right.
All right. Understood.
And who are you, sir? What's your name?
I'm the supervisor.
You're a supervisor? What's your name, sir?
My name is none of your concern at the moment.
Oh, then your opinion is none of my concern. So, ma'am, you can record me, but I can't record you, huh?
I didn't record you until you recorded me.
Yeah, no expectation of privacy in public. You know, that's a crime. That's a crime.
It is not a crime.
It is.
You were told not to record up here. Just because you think you have more rights than the rest of us.
My rights don't end where your feelings begin.
So I will take the books when it's free. You won't forget to put those where they belong, right? That's more trouble than anything right now for me if I don't pay those.
I understand.
I can't read it from here. But please read it.
Okay, thank you very much.
May I purchase a stamp, please?
I'm sorry?
May I purchase a stamp, please?
Yes.
Are you guys familiar with your poster 7 that's on the wall? So rules and regulations governing this federal building?
I'm not going to answer any questions in regard to this building.
No? Well, it's the rules and regulations governing the federal property that clearly states that we can film in the publicly accessible areas.
58 cents is your total.
It's important that our government employees, public servants, are educated on the rules and regulations governing their business.
There's your change.
Mm-hmm.
Your stamp and your receipt. I thank you for your business and have a nice day.
Thank you. Well, they may not be trained properly on information here on the rules and regulations governing this federal building, but it is at least a current poster 7. The supervisor is rude, disrespectful, uneducated, and their clerks are just as bad. Not polite, respectful like they should be. Not sure they're gonna call the police. That one clerk did disappear for a little bit to go talk to the supervisor. Looks like out their loading area there in the back. But that ought about wrap this one up for the post office in East Aurora. Uneducated. Rude, disrespectful, That is not how they should treat a member of the public when they come into the post office asking for services. One's gonna be a big time fail. But that'll wrap this one up. As always, leave me a comment. Let me know what you think. We'll see you guys on the next one.